If you are dating a person and want him to keep thinking about you, smiling and falling more in love with you, you will have to be a little innovative as well. As time passes, texting is becoming a preferred way of communicating with our loved ones. This is because it's easy, direct and doesn't require any formal greetings. Texting is even more popular in dating and for the people who are open to talking to other people and date them. When used properly, texting can do anything from spicing up the relationship to providing immense respect and care to your partner. Texting is getting more and more popular every day, and it's time that you use it to attract people. Do you want your man to smile and get excited when he gets a text message from you? Do you want him to eagerly wait for your next message? Do you want him to miss you when you are not there with him? If you do, then you got to send these three text messages that will get him emotionally connected with you. Before I begin, I would encourage you to grab access to my ebook where I disclose some of the darkest secrets of love and obsession that relationship coaches will curse me for giving out for free. Yes, the ebook is free for now, but I can't promise that for very long. So, get instant access to it now, along with some of the other video training sessions that are available for free as well. The link is in the description box below. So, without further ado, here are the three types of text messages that will make him smile, miss you more often, and ultimately fall in love with you. Along with it, I will share a very important texting rule that you need to keep in mind to get any guy to fall for you. So, here's the first kind of text. Number 1. Text messages that praise or compliment him. Naturally, compliments make anyone feel good. But men do not get compliments too often and therefore their hearts crave for it. Men do not compliment each other as much as women do. Women get a lot of compliments and praises from other men, but men hardly receive any. So, if you say something nice to a man when you are dating or when you both are friends, he will remember and appreciate it for a very long time. So, what should you compliment him on? Research says that men love to hear compliments on their sense of masculinity, intelligence, accomplishments, sexuality, and sense of humor. For example, if you have just started dating him, you can say something like, "I feel very comfortable and relaxed when I'm in your arms." This compliments his masculinity and he will certainly be feeling very proud of himself. When you are just friends, you can compliment his sense of humor or his looks, intelligence or any of his accomplishments. A lot of men feel positive and happy from inside that they are funny and their jokes can make a woman smile and laugh. So, you have to notice the qualities in him and send him text messages spontaneously that will compliment him in some way. Number 2. Text messages that create sexual tension. When you have developed a close relationship with your man, flirting will help him to develop fantasies that remind him of what sleeping with you is like. These text messages make him focus more on your physical attributes and make him think more about you. You can say something like, "You were thinking about both of you together when you were in the shower and now your heartbeat has gone through the roof. You are feeling sensations in your body when you think about him." Statements like these will make him think more about you and will gradually make him fall in love with you even more. Instead of using general words like hot or sexy, describe more about how you feel physically when you think about him or your meeting last night. Another compliment can be, "I can't stop thinking about how you were looking last night. I can still feel sensations in my body when I think about our meeting." You see, focus more on how you feel physically. This has a very powerful effect because he will be imagining what you tell him. Number 3. Text messages that make him remember a past experience that you have shared together. Remind him of a special time when you felt super close and comfortable with him. Share how you both enjoyed that day or evening together. I want you to make him remember every detail so that he can recall and imagine that day again in his mind. For example, you can text him that you are driving by the same restaurant where you guys first went on a date. Then you can share every detail of how that day was and how you felt about him and the meeting that day. Use vivid and descriptive language and give lots of details and tell him what it meant to you. If you can make him remember and smile using that text, he will definitely get closer to you. If he's just your friend, you can share any moment or day where you both were non-stop laughing or enjoy that day together. Can you remember any text message which made him smile and fall for you? Do you want to add anything to this list or share any of your past experiences on texting? Feel free to comment down below and I will definitely reply to your comment. If you want your guy to crave for you and never even think of any other girl except you, you need to learn to become a high value woman. I can promise that I can help you become a woman like that in just 28 days. After that, you can make any man mad for you, whether he's your current boyfriend, husband, or your crush. Want to know how you can do that? Download the ebook for free from the link in the description box below and get access to some of the best kept secrets on love and obsession. Remember, it's free only for a limited period of time. Make sure to subscribe to the channel University of Obsession for more interesting videos on relationship and dating advice. See you in the next video. Keep supporting.